Hi, it's Kerry. This video is for viewers age 13 plus. Asian elephant? These elephants have a very large and highly developed neocortex. They have a greater volume of cerebral cortex available for cognitive processing than all other existing land animals. They have cognitive abilities for tool use and for making tools, similar to the great apes. They exhibit a wide variety of behaviours, including grief, looking after other elephants, using tools, compassion, cooperation, memory, and also understanding language. Tusks can grow to 1.5 meters. Only the males have tusks, although some males may also lack tusks. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Indian rhinoceros. This single horn is present in both males and females, but not the newborn calves. It grows to a length of around 25 centimeters. The largest length recorded was 36 centimeters. Only the dominant bulls get to mate, and they assess the reproductive status of the females through scent. Courtship can be quite aggressive until the female decides she's ready for the male to mount her. Indian peafowl, both sexes are equipped with spurs that are around 2.5 centimeters long. Males will use them during the breeding season to ward off other competing males. Their long train is about 1.2 meters in length. Himalayan ibex. They are found in the western Himalayas in Pakistan and India, usually at elevations of 3,800 meters and higher. Himalayan Tahr. The older, larger males are dominant when it comes to mating and stand at a right angle to her, with their head and muzzle held high and mane erect and hiding the horns. This is followed by a series of head nods and brief copulation. Markhor. Males weigh up to 110 kilograms. Body length can be up to 1.8 meters and an extra 14 centimeters for the tail. Both sexes possess extremely bold, flared, corkscrew-like horns. Royal Bengal tiger. The largest populations are in India, but there are some smaller groups in Bangladesh, Nepal, and Bhutan. They are able to take down medium and large prey. Even something as large as a gaur or water buffalo. They are solitary animals, only coming together for courtship, population, and parental care. Tiger's teeth are exceptionally long and strong. Its canines measure up to 10 centimeters, and they are the longest amongst all cats. In Bangladesh, tigers live in the forests of the Sundarbans and the Chittagong hill tracks. The Chittagong forest is contiguous with tiger habitat in India and Myanmar. Asiatic lion. They are found in the scrubland and teak forest in a protected area of the Gir Forest Preserve in India. The colour and development of manes in male lions varies between regions and with the age of lions. It's interesting to note that the manes of most lions in ancient Greece and Asia Minor were also less developed and did not extend to below the belly, sides, or ulnars. lions with smaller manes were also known in the Syrian region, Arabian Peninsula, and Egypt. The confirmed record total length of a male Indian lion is 2.92 meters, including the tail. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to reply to your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.